Hey everybody, this is Randy DVD Time here, and today I'm going to be doing the opening to this DVD. This is the 2006 DVD of Ferris Bueller's Day Off, Canadian print. And this is also a 2011 reprint, as you can see here, there's the year. So, without further ado, let's get straight into this.
Ultimate disaster comedy DVD is ready for takeoff.
Surely you can't be serious.
I am serious. And don't call me Shirley.
Airplane Don't Call Me Shirley edition DVD. Get back on board with the crew of Airplane.
We have clearance, Clarence.
Roger, roger. What's our vector, Victor?
Now with more of everything you loved about the original.
You ever been in a cockpit before?
No, sir. I've never been up in a plane before.
Have you ever seen a grown man naked?
One of the funniest movies ever is now the over-the-top DVD you have to own.
Sorry, I don't understand. Oh, Stewardess, I speak jive.
What it is, Big Mama, my mama didn't raise no dummies. I duck a rap.
Call me some savage, yeah.
Flying high with special features you won't see anywhere else, including behind-the-scenes footage from the control tower.
Just kidding.
And first-class deleted scenes.
I gotta get out of here.
Edition DVD.
He's coming right at us!
Now arriving in your collection.
All right, now everybody, get in crash position.
Holy shnikes.
Tommy Boy is back and better than ever.
You know, a lot of people go to college for 7 years.
I know. They're called doctors.
On an all-new two-disc collector's edition DVD.
No, son of a...
Tommy Boy Holy Schnacky Edition DVD.
Awesome.
The movie you know by heart.
I've seen it 100 times.
Is now the DVD overloaded with a generous helping of extras, including over 3 hours of special features.
I am gonna get you.
With bitter laughs.
Oh, that's it. Keep it coming.
Well, I'm not clean yet. You'll come back Tuesday.
Wilder surprises.
I cut myself. I'm getting a zit.
And more supersized jokes than ever before.
What's my book called? It's called The Good, the Bad, and the Tubby.
Tommy Boy Holy Schnacky Edition DVD.
That guy in a little coat.
Now available.
It's gonna leave a mark.
I understand you have to let me go.
You're about to lose this company. $972 million. I cry a lot lately.
Drew, I have some really bad news.
Dad died.
I'll be back in 2 days.
Just get Dad home. The two sides of this family have never integrated well, so don't expect to make a lot of friends when you go there.
Drew doesn't make friends, Mom.
I have friends.
Louisville, Kentucky, huh?
Actually, near Louisville.
Louisville.
I'll keep that in mind.
Home business or family?
My dad.
He's okay, right?
He's fine. This loss will be met by a hurricane of love.
You look just like your daddy.
We hope you're going to stay for a while.
Uncle Mitch always wanted us to meet. Everybody says we look alike.
Weird, huh? It's like looking in a mirror.
Hello?
Hello, stranger.
I wanted to tell you the truth. My dad's dead.
And they're not buying cremation.
Was there such a thing as partial cremation?
Ah! How can you even say such a thing?
Good Lord.
Things really are black
and white. Every day needs a purpose.
I can't believe I'm telling this to someone.
Sometimes the end of one man's journey.
You and your dad were close.
Oh, very close. I knew him very, very well.
Very, very well. Yeah, I don't know my father very well either.
It's the beginning of another man's life.
We should have taken this trip years ago.
This is for you. I love you.
It's the hardest thing. What you're seeing is not really me. The real me is a spectacular failure.
You're always trying to break up with me. And we're not even together.
We're not?
Please don't take this as rejection.
I really don't.
Elizabethtown.
And that is all the content I needed to show in this DVD opening video. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys in the next one. See ya.